Oh, wow. I love the sight of snowflakes. Aren't they the most mesmerizing thing? So today, I feel like talking all about snowflakes. Zoom in! When an extremely cold water droplet comes in contact with dust and freezes on it, ice crystals are formed. And when those crystals start sticking to each other and falling on the ground, water vapor freezes and sticks on them, building new crystals. Therefore, snowflakes are formed during really low temperatures. There's something absolutely remarkable about snowflakes. Now, see these two. What do you think is different? Now, see this and this. So, no two snowflakes have the same structure. Yes, since every snowflake follows a different path while falling on the ground, they experience different atmospheric conditions and thus they all tend to look different from each other. Some look like prisms, while some have a needle-like appearance, while some have the familiar icy pattern. What do you think is the color of snow? White? Blue? No, actually, snowflakes are colorless. That's because snowflakes are translucent, which means that light hardly passes through them and rather gets reflected. Hence, this creates a white-like appearance in the snowflakes. Since we are talking about appearances, I think I should tell you about the smallest snowflake. Take a guess. What could be its size? No? 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 Ha! There you go. The smallest snowflake could be as small as a human hair. And it has a name too. The diamond dust crystals. They are super rare and appear in bitter cold winter. And the largest snowflake till date is... You gotta wait for that till trivia time! The largest snowflake observed was 15 inches long, larger than these two pencils put together. Each winter in the US, at least one septillion ice crystals fall on land. That is, 1,000,000,000. Actually, it's 24 zeros. So, you enjoy the feel of snow snuggled up in your blanket with a big mug of hot chocolate. And don't forget to tune in next time for more fun facts. This is me zooming out. Hey kids, you liked my videos, didn't you? Before you go, don't forget to click on the subscribe button and the bell so you won't miss out on my latest videos. See you!